It's now 5:05. A Milwaukee police officer expected in court today, Sergeant Alex Lopez, is accused of stalking and sexually assaulting a woman he had been in a relationship with. Lopez has been with the department for 16 years, but has been suspended during this investigation.